In the fifth edition of India-Vietnam bilateral army exercise currently underway in Ambala in Haryana, the aim of WINBACS 2024, it is to enhance joint military capabilities of both the sides in different areas like employment and deployment of engineering company and medical teams. We leave you with these visuals as we call it a wrap. Thank you for staying with us. You're watching WION The World. Stay tuned.